It's on us to let our friends know what is and is not acceptable and to get in the way before something happens. I'm Jacob Soboroff, and it's on us to stop sexual assault. I took the pledge, and you should too, at itsonus.org.